Of all the Templar, you never wavered in the belief that our two peoples could live in unity. It is something I admired in you.
It is ironic to hear you say this. All this time, I believed you were reluctant to accept the unity I sought.
You and I had many a disagreement in the Twilight Council. For day by day, I saw my people losing what they were. I saw our precious old ways erode.
You wished to preserve them.
I am Nerazim, Dark Templar. I hold great pride in my people.
But you are also Protoss. That is the greater affiliation.
That is not what the Conclave believed when we were exiled long ago. Your kind had iron. Our culture is all we ever had.
It is so empty without the Kala. The voices of my people. Lost in darkness.
This was not an easy decision, but I would rather see Shakuras destroyed than overwhelmed by Amon Zerg. We have much to plan, Hierarch.
Tell me, Vorazun, how will we bring destruction to your world?
The Zelnaga Temple's phase prism can be overloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I've been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight. If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon. We will lure as many of Amon's hybrid and Zerg through the gateway as we can. Only once enough are through to wound him will we overload the temple and flee.
You mean to bleed him? Bold. But we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Atriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
Your face, Smith, has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch.
The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
The moment has come. Let us begin. The sooner the Zenith stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones. Attack to the southwest. Ignite your blades, warriors.
You have not enough minerals.
Resources nearby. We can construct a second nexus near them to accelerate our harvesting.
Thank you.
Dennis. Our observers are reporting a vast number of Zerg have poured onto Shakuris.
And yet, not a single hybrid. Amon is testing our resolve.
Embrace the glory!
such abomination. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid. We must defend the temple.
My mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Attack.
destroy the Zenitstones before it is too late.
Hierarch, I have discovered a Solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga Temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Kerax. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
I'm here, let our enemy know our doom.
Exercise caution when attacking the Zenith Stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
Attack.
Your probes are under attack.
Exercise caution when attacking the Zenith Stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged. A second nexus near them to accelerate our harvesting.
To the northwest.
Let our enemies overtake me.
There are overlords closing on the temple grounds.
I have seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly! We must defend the temple!
Attack.
is realigning. It will be ready soon.
Hierarch, I have discovered a Solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga Temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Karras. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
They are in the meantime.
safety, now!
Nice, Horus. The Zerg are forced to breach the temple.
Have faith, Major Rock. Your fallen people cry out for vengeance, and they shall have it.
Shakuris is gone. It has become one with the eternal night. But the traditions we forged there will remain with us forever.
Is that still possible, Matriarch?
More so than you may realize. What do you know of the Shadow Walk, Artemis?
Little. Your people closely guard their customs.
It is our most sacred rite of passage. The initiate stands alone. Members of her tribe strike against her from the shadows. If she endures, she becomes a Shadow Hunter. True Dark Templar.
Why do you speak of this?
You stood alone, as Dark Templar, against countless enemies, risking your life for the many. You have walked as we have. You have walked the Shadow Path already, Artemis. You no longer have the color. You are Dark Templar.